Hello friends, good morning. Now I am going to explain you a horoscope. This is a late marriage horoscope. He is an advocate in Madras High Court, age 35 years old. Till now he has no marriage. Okay, this is his horoscope. His mother came to my office and told my son is 35 years old, we have got own house, he has two elder brothers married and well settled, we are having one grocery shop, own grocery shop and vegetable selling also. Money no problem to my family, but the marriage is my son marriage is a problem. I am very sad regarding his marriage. Please tell me when marriage will happen. Please tell me, his mother asked, came to my office and asked. I analyze the horoscope and tell the prediction. Acha, now see, this is the horoscope, this is the lagna. In lagna, Vrichika lagna, in lagna Sukran and Kedu both are there. In second house Jupiter is there in the star lord of Kedu, and Mercury is there, third sun. So in seventh house Moon and Rahu is there, okay. In 12th house Mars and Saturn is there. Mars is in 8 degree, Saturn is 21 degree, but gap, a lot of gap is there, 8 21, so lot of gap is there. In 7th house you see Moon and Rahu is there. Moon is 25 degree and Rahu is 20 degree, in between 5 degree is the gap. In our Vedic astrology, what is telling in Vedic astrology, Moon and Rahu is the combination of Moon and Rahu will late the marriage, but the Moon and Rahu is in marriage place, that is in 7th house. So one reason Moon and Rahu late his marriage, that is the rule. One Moon and Rahu is in one mainly in seventh house, marriage is late. Okay, in second, before that Moon and Rahu is there. Many of our astrologers will tell mother has some problem, mother will affect diseases and some problem mother will affect, we will tell. But this his mother is very healthy, no disease. His mother is very healthy, no disease, and also she is also in the shop and doing work. His father is also healthy. He is at the age of 70. His mother is at the age of 65. Both are very healthy. No disease, very healthy. Now see the 12th house. This is the Ayanasayana Sugam. Ayanasayana Sugasthanam. In this, both Saturn and Mars is in one place. The place will be affected. In our Vedic astrology, a rule is there. Mars and Saturn will affect this place. So this is after marriage, this is the what we tell, that is Ayanasayana Sugasthanam. So this will affect the marriage also. This also affect the marriage. But see, the 7th house Lord Sukran is in the Lagna. 7th house Lord Sukran is in Lagna. So, in this horoscope, marriage is there. Seventh house lord is in Lagna means marriage is there, but late marriage. Marriage is there. Marriage will happen. Marriage will happen. But this is a late marriage. Late marriage will happen. See, in second house, this is the family house, that Jupiter is there in the star lord of Kedu. Star lord is in Lagna. So, in Jupiter dasa, marriage will happen. Now, Jupiter dasa is running. The Jupiter dasa is up to January 2024. Jupiter dasa is up to January 2024. Okay. So, in this dasa, this dasa will give marriage. This dasa will give marriage to him. Secondly, now moon bhukti. Chandrama bhukti is now running. This is why 2019 to September 2020. So, this period is favorable for the marriage. Okay. So, this seventh lord is moon. The moon is in the seventh lord. This seventh house lord is in Lagna. So, now Jupiter dasa, Jupiter is in second house, family house, and moon in seventh house. So, this dasa bhukti will give the marriage to him. So, wait and your marriage will happen. Your son's marriage will happen within September 20, I told to her mother. So, transact the horoscopes. Don't worry, marriage will happen. This is the true horoscope. Okay, thank you.